Hi, friends! Yo! Did you guys miss me? Okay, real quick. They keep unsubscribing people from my YouTube channel, so make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you hit all the little notifications, bells, and all the things so you guys can see my videos when they come out. Now, have you been a good American? Have you got your shot like a good American? No? No? Me neither.
Go get vaccinated. Now. Now.
How about now? How about... what is it? What's the left always saying? My body, my choice. So yeah, how about my body, my choice, Joe? Or how about this? The left keeps saying, come on, why don't you guys just comply? I bet. Why don't you just comply when you get pulled over by the police and instead of fighting them and resisting arrest and getting shot and beat up by the... why don't you just comply? It's funny how hypocritical and how extreme the left really is. And look, I'm not like an anti-vaxxer. When I was growing up as a kid, I went and got all my shots like I was supposed to for school and for sports so I could be around other kids and play sports. As far as I'm concerned, I'm fully vaccinated. And last time I checked, those vaccinations actually worked. I grew up, I'm 40 years old now, and I never got polio. But they're saying there is still a chance after you get vaccinated that you can still contract COVID. So is it a vaccination or is it like a flu shot? Because once you get a flu shot, you can still get the flu. I never got smallpox when I got vaccinated. And all these vaccinations that we got years ago that took years to create and all the tests that they did for all these things. And now we got this brand new vaccination that they just made in like that quick of time. Who are they testing it on? Are they testing it on us? I mean, shit. It's crazy what walking around barefoot, chewing on rocks, and stepping on rusty nails will do for your immune system. Let's just scare the shit out of everyone. Wear a mask. Don't talk to each other. Stay 6 feet apart. No gatherings. Your loved ones are dying in the hospital by themselves. If you just wear a mask, everything can go back to normal. If you just get a vaccine, everything can go back to normal. How about you eat my ass? How about that? We're over a year now. Nothing's gone back to normal. You know what? Gas prices are soaring. The price of lumber has... I know most of you liberals watching don't know what a fucking 2x4 is, but a 2x4 used to cost like $2 and now it's like $12. And I don't want to hear about a forest burning down and that's why. Shut the fuck up. American soldiers are back over in the Middle East. The Mexican border is a nightmare, and Kim Jong-un's over there playing with missiles again. Joe, you're doing a great job. This is Joe's America right here. Great job, Joe. You're doing a bang-up job, 100 and whatever days in office. You can only push the American people so far before we push back. I'm not talking about civil wars and riots and shit like that. I'm just talking about we're not gonna put up with your bullshit anymore. I love you guys. The weather's starting to get nice out. I love being outside. And I've been seeing Mike drive around on his little golf cart checking on all the neighbors. Hey, Mike, fuck off.